In this video, we're going to find the vertex of the quadratic 2x squared minus 4x minus 5. First step is identify the a, b, and c number. A is 2, b is negative 4, c is negative 5, b over 2a. So in this case, 4 over 2 times 2. 2 times 2 is 4. We have 4 over 4, 1. So the x-coordinate is 1. We then take that x-coordinate, plug it into the original function. 2 times 1 squared minus 4 times 2 minus 4 minus 5.